Assalamualaikum. Welcome back. So in our today's session, we'll continue from where we left in our last session. That is, we discussed about the incident of Taib and Nakhla. But we did not finish on Nakhla, the incident of Nakhla. So let's look at the incident of Nakhla. And also, after that, we'll discuss about Isra wal Miraj. What does the word Isra wal Miraj means, or what does it, what happened until we have this day Isra wal Miraj? What the events that happened during this time? So let's start with the incident of Nakhla. What happened? What do we mean, or what happened at Nakhla? Because Nakhla is a place in between Mecca and Taif. So what happened? Because you're saying that at Nakhla, at Taif, the prophet, the people were mocking at him. They also threw stones at the prophet because of the new faith, because he was preaching about the new faith. So what happened at Nakhla? So on the way back to Mecca, when the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, was reciting the Holy Quran during his prayers, a company of jinns heard him and declared, believe in his prophethood. We're saying because he was so down because of what happened in Taif, on his way back to Mecca, he stopped at a place called Nakhla, and he was reciting the Holy Quran in his prayers, and the jinns, a company of jinns, appeared to him, and after hadith, whatever he was saying, they reciting the Quran verses, they declared in the belief in his prophethood. So this event is narrated in Surah Al-Jinn. In the Holy Quran, was of some consultation after the painful event that had occurred in the last few days. So it was the believing or the declaration of the jinns in the belief of the prophethood. It was a sort of consultation of the Holy Prophet after the incidents of Taif that had happened. And it was very painful because they say he did bleed a lot until his shoes were like baked with blood because of the way he was bleeding after being stoned by the people of Taif. So this acted as a consultation for him after what happened in Taif, and it is narrated in Surah Al-Jinn, the surah, it is named after the incident. So let's listen to Surah Al-Jinn.